Okay, guys, I am back again, still updating you with the breaking trending news. What is going on in Nigeria? Wherever you are, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, depending on your location at this time of the day. Okay, you can see on your screen, your planned visit to Ebonyi will be resisted. So this is coming from IPOB to President Buhari. So as I'm talking to you, Buhari is making all necessary arrangements to visit Southeast. But however, the IPOB yesterday Thursday said that the plans by President Buhari to secretly visit Ebonyi State will be resisted by youth of the Southeast geopolitical zone unless the national leader Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is released unconditionally from the DSS custody. So we already know every details. I'm talking about the illegal abduction of IPOB leader Mazi Nnamdi Kanu from Kenya to Nigeria. So I am not talking about the details. And we already know as well that his case between the Nigerian government and Nnamdi Kanu was adjourned to January 18, 1920. And then also a recap, remember the DSS, okay? In an exclusive report, DSS said they spend about 500 million naira each time Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is brought to court. I mean, I really do not know. Transporting somebody from their facility, same in within Abuja, transporting Nnamdi Kanu from their facility to the court, it cost them 500 million naira. Okay, so that is by the way. So IPOB expressed regret that their leader, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, according to them, did not commit any crime to warrant being detained at the DSS, vowing that President Buhari will meet empty street during his visit to Ebonyi State. So the group made this known in a statement signed by Emma Powerful and made available to journalists in Abakiliki, that is the capital of Ebonyi State, adding that youth of the Southeast zone will resist any of such visit. So the statement read in part, in quote, "The attention of the IPOB has been drawn to the planned secret visit of President Buhari to Ebonyi State. The secret visit, according to IPOB intelligence, is being facilitated by some APC politicians in the state. IPOB will not accept any visit, both secret and open, by Buhari to Biafra land, while our leader Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is still in DSS custody. Our leader has to be released unconditionally before Buhari should contemplate visit to Biafra land. Biafrans will lock down everywhere. Any day he ventures to visit Biafra land until he releases our leader, he will meet empty street in Ebonyi or any part of Biafra he chooses to visit without releasing Nnamdi Kanu. Biafrans must be prepared to lock down our territory any day he comes here in our region. Buhari has shown that he doesn't like us. Our leader Mazi Nnamdi Kanu cannot be in detention, and we are welcoming Buhari in our region. Biafrans will sit at home any day he decides to come and mock us. He will know that few politicians telling him lies about us don't have control over the people. Should he decide to proceed with a planned visit, Ebonyi will be on lockdown." All right, so that is a statement by IPOB that there will be a total lockdown whenever President Buhari visits Biafra land. Well, that is just the update I have for you. Personally, I believe, just like what IPOB said here, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu committed no offense. It is not as if the Igbo politicians, it is not as if the Igbo elite do not know the truth. Of course, they know the truth. They know the truth. This is not about Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. He is fighting not for his own personal interest. He's fighting for the betterment of his people, being marginalized. It is only few of politicians and elite benefit from one Nigeria. So the issue is you don't expect those politicians and elite for them to voice out because they are benefiting from the small Nigeria is providing for them. So there is no way any of them, you know, will side the Biafrans and so on. But however, I quickly wanted to update you on this. IPOB says there will be a total lockdown whenever Buhari secretly visit Biafra land. Let me know what you guys think. See you in another update.